is Vincent Battalo, and I'm the director of the Princeton High School Choir. Traveling, I find, is one of the most important experiences for any kind of musical ensemble. And the reason being is it brings together this ensemble in so many different ways. They form a beautiful bond. They are able to perform the repertoire numerous times, which allows for perfection and for subtleties that aren't often able to happen in a single performance. We love to visit the places. We usually have a tour guide that comes before to make sure that it's an ideal situation for us, an ideal performing venue, and not only a musical experience, but we really get to delve into the culture. And that's a very important part of our education for the students. We introduce folk songs, we introduce food, we introduce what the climate might be like. We're very fortunate to have two students in the choir whose families are from Barcelona and the Catalonia province. So, of course, they're incredibly excited because, you know, leaving their own community is sort of a dream and a fantasy for them, and it allows them to experience other parts of the world that they might not be able to see. And so we're very lucky to be able to travel every 2 years to a foreign country. And that is one of the reasons why we chose Barcelona, is because the choir has never been to a Spanish-speaking country, and we were really wanting to come to this particular area because we knew of the choral tradition and into being so strong. So. Very creative. You can see it in the architecture, you can see it just in watching the people. So there's so much rich culture here. This is such a beautiful venue, and my students have been waiting to come in to see, you know, the main theater and also the Petit Palau. We have quite a few selections in our program of Spanish repertoire, dating back to Renaissance period, and contemporary music with also Catalan folk songs. Yes, I would love to come back by myself, actually, to sort of really take part in the culture, but we will definitely come back to this community. It's wonderful. You know, we would love to go to Madrid, and we would love to see other major cities in Spain, but we really wanted to focus for this particular concert, this particular tour, we really wanted to focus on one region, and so we chose the Barcelona and Catalonia.